yeah. Seems like it's lagging. I don't have unstoppable. Oh, that's good. Even now. Come at me. Oh my golly, bro. I love Strand. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is funny. Little dude is fast, bro. Don't have anything for stop him. Oh, they pushed me out. That lady wasn't even looking at me. What the hell? shoot it in sparks from the side. I love fun. Gotta be coming over here pretty soon. Gotta be this side. Has to be. Thank you. Has to be this side now. That's weird that he didn't come that side. Side. Oh, where? My guy should have been. Now they gotta be coming. keep running in and walls. Oh my god, dude. I couldn't see with all those orange flames going on. Guy was spamming his little solar flares and I couldn't see what was in front of me. Using my favorite pistol. Hey, what's up, Roman? How you been? Yes, yeah, my favorite setup. But Destiny didn't go free to play over the places at station network. They want 10 bucks a month to play the vanilla version of the game. DLC is crazy. Yeah. Dude, what hit me? So Witch Queen, I don't know if you know Roman, Witch Queen, Shadowkeep, and something else is free for the next couple of weeks. You can get all the exotics right now. Shadowkeep, Witch Queen, and something else. But yeah, they're all free. Oh, I'm dead. Beyond Light? I don't know. I know it's Witch Queen and Shadow Keep and something else. But you can get all the exotics for free right now. For like the next couple weeks, something like that. Oh my god, that guy got in my way. He just got me killed, bro. Why would you stand next to me, man? God damn, dude. Map ain't big enough for you or what? Freaking guy gets me killed. Yeah, you, Bruno. Stop shooting at me, bro. Stop making it weird. Oh, why am I reloading? Well, I killed him. All right, guys. So right now we're just gonna go ahead and go over our build. We were using Embroidered Weaver subclass. Needlestorm abilities are aspects. And fragments. For the weapons, we're using Mercado as demolitions and hatchling, empty vessel for blinding nades, disorienting grenades, and one for all. Whenever I shoot 30 targets, I get a 35% increased damage. Whenever I get a full charge of final warning, I can unravel targets. Whenever I pick up tangles, I throw them, I suspend them into a burst, which automatically turns into threadlings or whatever they don't kill. Throwing a tangle or shooting a tangle unravels targets. Whenever I pick up three or more orbs, I gain an overshield. Alright, guys, it was fun. It was real. I really enjoyed this build, and then I'll see you guys in the next one. Once again, we're going to go over our build one last time. I was not wearing no resistant mods at all. Artifact mods I was using. And for Barrier Champion, here's a little preview of my subclass one last time. Armor mods are weapons of choice, final warning, 1 through 50 onslaught, one man army.